Hey there, Gemini. Welcome to your reading for the week of March 4th. This week, I go live every single day at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So if you want to catch me live, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell notification icon, and you will catch me live. But Gemini, you start off with the Eight of Hearts and the Two of Clubs. I feel like you are just becoming clear on what you want in love or in a relationship. The Two of Clubs is like you making, this is you and your higher self. And Eight of Hearts is the card of romantic fantasies. So a lot of you could be deciding what you need romantically in life or what you want romantically in life, and I feel like you're just making that choice. So a lot of you could be making your mind up about what you want in relationships. So I feel like maybe even this entire Mercury retrograde that we're going through, that's what it could be for you. It could be about romantic fantasies or your romantic life in some way. So I feel like a lot of you are going to be putting the work in there. For others, I feel like this could be, again, you talking to your partner or somebody about your romantic fantasies, maybe your romantic needs, what you need in a relationship. I feel like that could be very beneficial as well. Next, you have the Two of Spades and the Six of Clubs. I feel like some of you could have gone through a breakup, and the Six of Clubs is just a card of improvements. It actually says if you went through a breakup, there will be improvements after the breakup, more or less, that your feelings about it could be improving. Maybe you're moving on in a better way. For others, this could be health. This could be a health challenge, and this could also just be improvements in health. But this is a card of learning. So maybe a lot of you had to go through a, what else do we have here? Yeah, maybe some of you had to go through a learning process to kind of like heal yourself with this card. But for most of you, like I said, this is a card of incremental improvement. So I feel like there will be improvements at this time. Next, you have the Six of Diamonds and the Queen of Hearts. I love two sixes. You have two sixes in your reading. Two sixes just says you're on the right path. You're going in the right direction. But the Six of Diamonds is a card of luck, so I feel like you could be very lucky at this time. But it's also a card of needing to open up. It's a card that says you could be being too withdrawn at this time. So especially if you want love with this Queen of Hearts here, the Six of Diamonds says open up more to love, open up to the potential of love, or open up to new opportunities in love. And that will bring in more love for you. It's also a card of planting seeds. You know, it's like a card of like getting things started. So a lot of you could be starting new things or just getting things started in your life. And on top of all that, it's a very good card for money. So there could be more money coming in for you. And Queen of Hearts, like I said, just a good card for love. Next, you have the Seven of Clubs and the Three of Diamonds. Yep, I would be very careful with your paperwork this week. Again, Mercury retrograde. Now, this has come up for a bunch of people. So, Mercury retrograde, just double check your paperwork is what this whole thing says here. Three of Diamonds is the card of problems with legal paperwork, but it could be any paperwork. But I would definitely say if you're going through something legal, I would double check your paperwork, make sure everything is in order and all that other good stuff. It's not a big deal. The Three of Diamonds, because it's usually just like a minor annoyance. Usually it's like, maybe you get paperwork sent back to you, you have to redo it or something like that. But, the Three of Diamonds does say it could be avoided. This could also say avoid the police. I would say be very careful of like speeding, getting arrested, anything like that. Don't do it with these two cards. That would be on your best behavior here, Gemini, with these two cards, because they are very bad for like speeding tickets and things like that. I do feel like for some of you, for some reason, I'm getting delays in court. So I feel like if you are in court, there could be some delays, but I feel like it's for the best, so I wouldn't get too excited about it. I wouldn't worry about it too much. Next, you here, Gemini. I always say Joker is like the superpowers of Gemini. It's the ability to multitask, the ability to be a jack of all trades, the ability to see both sides of an issue. And the Five of Diamonds, just do it. So, number one, some of you could be moving on to a new job. This is also like the Fool card, the Joker. So it just says, leap of faith. This is my just do it card. So, two cards that pretty much mean the same thing. Take a leap, take a jump. I feel like you are prepared. For some of you, I'm getting the same thing I always get for Taurus, which is, for some of you, I feel like you are over-prepared for something. It's like you're waiting for something to change. You're hoping for a change, but I feel like you're ready. Like, it's already here. So I feel like you have to take the leap. This could be to, like, get a job or to get something new. For others, I feel like this could be you dating or entering into the dating world or dating at this time. And, again, it's just, this is a good card for fun, doing anything fun. And this is a great card for money. I would also say for those of you trying to sell a house, a really good card here. And finally, you have the Eight of Clubs and the Ace of Clubs. The Eight of Clubs is a card of confusion, but the Ace of Clubs is a card of abundance. So there could be a lot of abundance coming in for you. But this here says if you're making a lot of money, like hold on to it. Don't spend it too quickly. This would represent money that could disappear very quickly. So if you get the money, like hold on to it. No crazy purchases at this time. For others, the Eight of Clubs, I feel like this could be communication from somebody. What's the next card? Yeah, I feel like this could be communication of love as well. I feel like it could be a specific person, but definitely in love is what I would say with these cards. I feel like you could be maybe online dating or something like that. I feel like if you want love, that would be a good option for you right now, would be like online dating or, you know, trying to meet people online, especially with this card here. For others, I feel like this could be communication about something that saves the day. Communication, fortune after difficulty. So I feel like some of you could be having like a fortune after difficulty moment here. But Gemini looks really good. So thank you for watching and enjoy your week.